As I got on the city bus and found a vacant seat, I thought I spied my future bride walking down the street. I shouted at the driver, "Hey conductor, you must slow down, I think I see her, let me off of this bus." "Nadine, is that you?" "Nadine, honey, is that you?" "Every time I catch up with you, you've got something else to do. See her from the corner when she turned and doubled back. She was walking towards a coffee-colored Cadillac. I was pushing through the crowd, trying to get to where she's at. I was campaign shouting like a southern diplomat, "Nadine, honey, is that you?" "Nadine, is that you?" "Every time I catch up with you, you've got something else to do. Downtown searching for, looking all around. Saw her getting in a yellow cab heading uptown. Caught a loaded taxi, paid up everybody's tab. Flipped a $20 bill, said, "Catch that yellow cab, Nadine. Honey, is that you?" "Nadine, honey, is that you?" "Every time I catch up with you, you've got something else to do." She move around like a wave of a summer breeze. "Go, driver, go, go, catch up for me, would you please?" Moving through the traffic like a mounted cavalier. Leaning out the taxi, trying to catch your ear. "Nadine, honey, is that you?" "Oh, Nadine, honey, is that you?" "Every time I catch up with you, you've got something else to do."
"Nadine, is that you?" "Nadine, is that you?" "Nadine, is that you?"